I met a lady at the bus stop earlier today. She didn't have a ticket, so she asked me for some change. As I searched my pockets, I said underneath my breath, but you had enough for soda and cigarettes. The bus pulled up and I stepped on, searching for a seat. I sat down and she sat down right in front of me. She bummed a few bucks from someone, said she hadn't eaten yet, but she had the money for soda and cigarettes. It seems like folks today just want a handout, don't want to work for nothing, but they want it all anyhow. Said that she gets her check the first of the month, but what Uncle Sam provides, it just ain't enough. She liked to have a little left once her need was met. Oh, but she's got plenty of soda and cigarettes. It seems like folks today just want a handout, don't want to work for nothing, but they want it all anyhow. Say she found that bottle on the side of the road, walking down the sidewalk, she picks up one's half smoked. Homeless headed to her first job made me regret for judging her soda and cigarettes. Forgive me, Lord, as I look at people all around. Don't know what they're going through or what's brought them down.